So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal matter. Though I'm no boy.
If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love and...
Hey guys, just made breakfast. Check this out. The sis.
Look at my hair, it looks horrible.
Oh, you're really dark.
It's a first.
I'm that for it. What's up, you guys? We out here just cruising down the house. Cruising down the house. Anyway, Sarah's getting ready. Whew. We're gonna go get our dad a... don't tell him. We're gonna go get our dad a Father's Day gift. And then... and then we're gonna go cruise at the park or something before a recital. I did it tonight in the dunes on the cape. I'm alone. Anyways, we're out here at Target. We're about to get Pops some cards and we're gonna get us some Rubik's Cubes.
When's that work?
Just for fun. Sarah, what are you doing?
Petting a dog.
It's not a real dog, dude.
It feels like one.
Okay, let's go. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Just take a picture of a little girl sleeping.
Yeah, with a doll. That watches her while...
Anyways, you guys. We just finished shopping. That's all I have to say.
He's now a girl. Shopping now. He's now a girl. You are now a teenager.
This is how most family outings go. Everyone's got full hands. And now we're headed to Sarah's date. Well, her first show. And if you remember, her horse was in the back. You've looked far, right to me and escape. My lady. Alright, bye Sarah.
Bye.
Love you.
Bye mom.
Bye love.
No, what's wrong with you? Careful with your ankle. Okay. Alright, we'll see you guys at the Cheesecake Factory.
Simon's going with you.
To the Cheesecake Factory. Sarah just finished her dance recital. You did a great job, Sarah.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Sorry. See you, dude.
Bye.
Bye.
I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't that bad.
It's a crazy amount of research. It's a lot of time. And out.